Look! Up there!
Where did that star fall? Where it did and when it did?
Some people think a falling star means death.
Zeb Walton is one of them.
I'm gonna try something.
Yeah, well, once that old man gets an idea in his head, dynamite won't blast it loose.
Old man.
Time for a drink.
Why you ask me about that old oak?
Because that's where I want to be buried when my time comes.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There is quite a few times that Grandpa foretells his own death. Even in the Homecoming movie, Edgar Bergen, he talks about dying.
You live on it, you take life from it, and once you're dead, you're resting it.
I'll just take the Colonel in for his first glimpse of the star.
Yes, please do. The Colonel is a public relations genius.
This guy's a PR genius.
Cousin Polonius, he has agreed to help us bring the Baldwin star to the public.
The Baldwin star.
That's great.
That would be the backup name of the podcast.
Baldwin star.
The Baldwin star. Or our newspaper about...
The Waltons.
The Waltons would be called the Baldwin star.
That's... Is that Orson Welles? Right before F is for fake, he did this.
It's around the same time.
He loves it.
PK, what is this? In the family, it is always referred to as the recipe. It's the best sour mash I've ever tasted. And that's saying a lot.
So this guy says, that's the best sour mash I ever tasted.
What is sour mash?
Mash might mean combination.
Okay.
Oh.
That's like Jack Daniels, I think, sour mash. Is that a painting above John Boy? It's not clouds.
It's the Sistine Chapel with John Boy in it.
Now, this machine has to be dismantled and removed. All those bottles of the cordial there have to be disposed of.
I was so happy when the star came. But now, sister, it looks almost ugly.
Do you think they can get booze anywhere else, or is that like the main source? Like, can you go buy beer somewhere? No, right?
No, not yet. Prohibition.
Oh, prohibition. Okay.
This is where it's illegal.
I think prohibition was over at this point, no?
No.
I think that the whole first season is 33, and then at the end of 33 is when prohibition. It's like in December it gets repealed.
Also, prohibition, as is talked about, is the federal prohibition, whereas there's state prohibitions before that.
May not apply to them here.
It depends who's looking, right? Who do you have to worry about? Ep Bridges.
It would add a huge extra dimension to what the sisters are doing if it's illegal and they are ignorant to it and don't know that they're actually doing an illegal crime.
They're not selling it.
They're not selling it. I thought they were. No, they're not. They're not.
They're trading favors for it.
Okay.
In the movie, the boiler, it sounds like, is not working. That's why they're looking for John Walton.
We're in such a fix. Only John Walton can save us.
Okay.
I think you can just kind of show up at the Baldwin, and if you want to have a drink, they're all about it.
Come in!
The Baldwin sisters don't drink it, or they do?
Yes, they do.
They do.
They do.
They do, and I think it's like medicine.
I'm in a much better mood now than I was before.
Yeah, we saw them drinking in the homecoming.
They have a little bit, you know.
They said, would you like to join with our Christmas joy?
I'd be working there every, you know, at least once a week.
I mean, I thought that this place was enough to get you here to record a Walton's podcast every week.
Turns out it's not.
Supposed to be every other week.
We have to load up. These people want more episodes.
We can want to load up?
Hey, tell us in the comments.
Oh.
If you want us to
load up.
I'd like to see a reaction to the comments. You want us to load up.
What?
That's going to do it for us today. Hit that subscribe button and join us next time on The Recipe, the Waltons Podcast.